Hello everybody, and welcome to my Typhoon giveaway winner announcement video. After the giveaway announcement, there will be a cool match I had this morning with nice playing randoms. I want to show you here my setup for this match, and you will see once time more that teamwork is better as going alone and trying to get out and trying to get the most damage to reach place one. I have to thank you for this great participation on the giveaway. There was so many cool comments under the video. Thank you for this, thank you for your nice words, and if I have the chance, I would give a Typhoon to everyone of you, but for this time only 5. One Typhoon for one lucky winner. So let's have a look. I'll do a video where you can see that the winners are chosen by a random comment picker. So here we go. 700, near 800 comments under the video. So let's have a look who is the first winner of the Typhoon. Congratulations, bro Chandran, you are the first one who win the Typhoon in my giveaway. And let's have a look what is the next winner. Leandro BR Gaming, congratulations bro, now you got your Typhoon. Hopefully you will have some fun with this amazing bot. And now I will choose the third winner of the giveaway. Jad Buganem, congratulations to you bro, you got your Typhoon, I think, in the next days. And the fourth winner is Zubaida Mohammed. I wish you the maximum fun with this great Typhoon bot in your hangar. Pimp it up and do some great damage with this buddy. And the last winner of my Typhoon giveaway is... sorry bro, I can't read your name, but hopefully it is okay for you. Congratulations, I sent it yesterday, the winner IDs to Pixonic, and hopefully you will get your Typhoons in the next days, or maybe the Typhoon is now in your hangar. And to all the others, thanks, you was a part of my giveaway. Hopefully you have some luck at the next giveaway. I will cross my fingers for you all. If you like my videos, it would be cool if you give a thumb up under my videos, share it with your friends, and it would be really, really awesome to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell, then you don't even miss anything of my new videos. And now we join the great match I had this morning. I had some great teammates this morning and it was a lot of fun, this game. We played good together. At the beginning we have 3 beacons and after this we try to get the left side and we get it. At this time I started with the shell, for me a great beacon runner, and yeah, this one is at level 7, you saw this, and he can take a lot of damage before he goes down. And so we decided here to try to get their home beacon. So you can see this now, we have 4 beacons and the enemy only 1, so we can do a lot of points here to get their health bar a little bit down. and here I decided to get back to our right side to get this shell away. He bombs my shields away, but I can do a great amount of damage with my weapon setup. And we still have 3 beacons here. And there are no chance against the Ojun here. Let's start with the Orochi. As I see that the most of my teammates going to the right side of our home beacon, I decided to go a little bit on the left side and help them out with a great damage output from my Devastator, and then we can get the home beacon back here. After this, I decided to get the Ojun. And as my last stand was activated, I can get him out. And got some healing from our Nodens. And here we go against the Fafnir. Still a really, really great bot with immense damage output and immense HP. So in this situation I did a mistake, I didn't saw that my body was too far away. But yeah, this can happen too. But we're doing good here to get out the Fenrir at first. So I helped here the Nodens. I healed them up and my shield helps him to get not much damage from the other Titans on the other side. So again, we have 3 beacons here. I TP'd to my mate. We got this beacon too. And then in this situation, I saw some Titans will join my position in the next time. So I hide behind this wall and wait till the Hawk come down. Then I can use my ability. Yeah, here we go. Get him down. With the help of my teammate. That works really good. And then I decided, because I have some bots, to rush in their home beacon. Yeah, and in this situation I can shoot the Titan, but I use now the Fafnir to show you, or to try to show you, how great this one can be. But you have to play it very carefully. On this map you can land here on the rooftop. I will wait till my ability coming back. And now I get a little bit damage. So yeah, they increase my damage multiplicator and I can do some great damage to the Titan. But again, I have to be careful. There are 2 Titans on me now. I decided to land here my teammate gets the beacon because all fire was on me. That was a wrong decision of the enemy, I think, but good for us. And I start again here, and this buddy get my multiplier to extreme high, and so let's see, my damage output was extremely great and we can do a lot of damage to the Titans. So thank you so much for watching. I wish you all a great day. Hopefully you have fun in the game. Stay tuned for the next in-game stuff giveaway. And thank you all so much. Without you, I can't do all of this. Thank you. Have a wonderful day and good luck.